catch you in the light, and yet I feel adrift in shadow. Idle, and I studied the artifact you claimed from the pirates, and it emanates pure darkness. It is an object pulled from Eliksni legend, and I fear it is not the only one of its kind. The old crews fought and died for these relics, believing they could bestow power. The very power the great machine withheld. That is why Eramis enlisted their help. She seeks the relics, and pirate legends hint at where they may be hidden. And if her task is at the command of the witness, Eramis cannot be allowed to claim the powers within. If she does, all will fall to corruption. You must find them. You must.
Their loot here probably figured the Vex would scare away any treasure hunters.
With a light bearer beside us, we have nothing to fear.
Sabathun made that a less distinguished title than it used to be. Your crewmate gives you power, Guardian.
Thank you.
on your back.
I'm afraid so. Splicers are no longer welcome here.
Well, a hero is only as strong as his enemies. That makes you a certified superstar. Looking to grab another relic?
May I interject?
Be my guest.
The commander of this band of pirates is named Eriks, and he's widely known as an expert marksman. I would not stand still long enough to test this reputation.
Thank you. guardian? You too, little sister. Read about this in one of your books?
No, I didn't. Isn't that exciting?
I know. What are you doing?
Aiding Drifter and the Guardian. We have collected another relic before it was able to come into Eramis Gel's possession.
Your help is needed in studying the relics, not in our search for them.
If I can render assistance, then I should do so.
Let us speak privately.
Very well.
Huh. Glad I stayed out of that. Anyway, good job. Let's get this treasure tucked away.
My old friend, there's a matter I wish to discuss with you.
My people's concerns are my own. I will listen.
I hoped you'd say that. Rumor has it your new crew has been bringing back delightful baubles pulled from the old shores.
Are you asking for a share?
Think me so petty. We're on the same side here. We have our eyes on the same horizon. Those relics resurfaced for a reason. The power belongs to us. We could have everything this time. We need only take it.
Your words are careless.
What? The Guardian? Trusted accomplice.
No, I did not imagine you would speak like that where I might hear you.
Come now, Mithrax. I know you. Think of your house. Think of your daughter. We could have everything Eramis wants. Wouldn't that be some lovely payback, huh?
You will leave that behavior in the past. You will not speak of it here beneath the great machine, or I will silence you.
There's no call for that.
Do you hear me, Rakis?
I hear you.
Never summon me like this again.
Get out. We're closed. What can a simple operator like me make out?
Boom, 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 boom. Ah, hey there, hero. Sorry, getting a little swept up in all this adventuring. I'm on debrief duty, while your Eliksni buddies are busy with the relics you got from Eramis's crew. Ido's researching how to tap into their power. The kid's thorough, I'll give her that. She thinks something's hidden inside him. I swear she was about to crack one open before Mithrax stopped her. Now me? I took one look and knew those things were bad news. Gave me a little shiver. Reminds me of something. From a long time ago. Huh.
Maybe I should do a little research of my own.
I'm eager to continue our friendship.
The witness. Perhaps she really has abandoned her calls for Eliksni unity.